The record label said he didn't swing there.
For those two songs recorded
on Leap Day 1936.
But Gene Krupa was a pretty young drummer.
He chose Benny Goodman on clarinet, Alan Ritz on guitar, Israel Hanzi on bass,
and special all-stars Leon Shoeberry on tenor sax and Roy Little Jazz Gilbert on trumpet. We heard Swing It Here, and before that, I Hope Gabriel Likes My Music.
And this is Pat Conrad, and I hope you like the music that I play for you this evening.
Join me again tomorrow night, Sunday, 0400 UTC for Sunday Night Swing Show. Join me again tomorrow night, good night, and may God richly bless you. This concludes today's broadcast on KVOH, Los Angeles, the voice of hope, on frequency 9.975 MHz in the 31-meter band. You may send your reception report to QFL at KVOH.net. That's QFL at KVOH.net.
Or you may send your listener report by mail post to KVOH, P.O. Box 102, Los Angeles, 90078. That's KVOH, P.O. Box 102, Los Angeles, 90078, the United States of America. Thank you for listening. May the Lord bless you and keep you.
May the Lord make His face shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up the light of His countenance upon you and give you peace.
This is KVOH Los Angeles, the voice of hope.